Hi, this is Michelle Cromer, and this is your Feng Shui Tip of the Week, and it's about your office and bringing in wealth and prosperity to your office. So I'm quickly going to give you 9 tips. Number one, get rid of the clutter. You know I was going to say that. If anything's on the ground that's not supposed to be there, get rid of it. Go through your files physically and electronically and make sure that all the clutter on your desk is out. Number two, colors. I have on my power color, which is metal, so I have on gold. Sometimes I wear gray or white. If you want your power color to really make sure you have that extra energy for a special meeting, go to michellecromer.com, give me your birthday, and I'll send you your power color. Number three, live plants represent growth. Really important. Put them, as you're sitting on your desk, in the furthest left-hand corner. That's your wealth section of your desk, and it activates that. Number four, water. This area of wealth and prosperity loves the flow of water. Have a water feature on your desk or a painting or a photograph of water. Number five, however, don't put the water behind you because you don't want to be sitting underneath water. You might want to put like something that represents strength. To me, it's mountains, or it could be anything that represents wealth to you. Number six, crystals. I have citrines hanging in my office, and that really activates that wealth. Or you could have green, or if you don't want to hang anything, you can put these in a bowl and simply put them on your desk. Number seven, mirrors. Mirrors activate and amplify the energy of the wealth and prosperity. So feel free to have these mirrors in your office. Number eight, your desk. Make sure your desk is at a command position. When someone walks in, you want to be in a position where you can receive them, not with your back to them. Make sure that you have all that energy coming at you and you can negotiate that. And finally, essential oils. Back in ancient times, you know, the wise men brought frankincense and myrrh to Jesus, the king. So these represented wealth and prosperity back then, and they still do. So you can have these and maybe dot them on your desk or put them on yourself or maybe on your door. But bringing in that grounding earth energy of these wealth and prosperity essential oils would be a good idea. Some of these will land with you. Some of them won't. Pick and choose. But bring in that wealth and prosperity to your office. Ask me questions at Michelle at michellecromer.com or like me on Facebook at Michelle Cromer Feng Shui. Thanks.